Let's move.
On my way. How badly are you hurt?
I'm fine, but Martin jumped with me. He broke his leg up there on the second floor. I need to reach him. Can you help me climb up there?
Sorry. Your friend didn't make it. We shouldn't let his weapons go to waste. Get your head down!
You're alive.
Yeah, she's alive. Which I can't say about a lot of my friends dropping from the sky right now.
Watch your tone, Private. You're in my army now.
Yeah, right. I forgot. Your army, the Marquis, who just got First Squadron shot to hell.
Grayson, that's not fair. We didn't know...
Don't explain yourself to the rank and file, Lieutenant. Come, gun towers have been spotted up and down the coastline. Your orders are to stay and secure this sector.
That's a load of shit. Hands in the air. Just testing their reflexes. Pretty good. Way better than your intel, guys. Bloody frog.
Lieutenant Grayson, Major Cartwright asked me to find you. He needs your help, sir.
You sure he asked for me? He must be in trouble. All right, let's go.
We located a downed VTOL in a courtyard through here. Power's out. You have your field torch?
Come on, let's move. Move up!
Take out those gun towers. Second squadron is inbound.
reach the cargo compartment. Jansen, get down here on the double. Jansen?
Jansen didn't make it, so you're stuck with me.
Grayson, thank God. There are explosives on board that VTOL we can use to destroy those gun towers. Come down and help me reach them. Your exit is blocked. It's not one bloody thing, it's another. On my way to bail you out.
Get your head down.
Cover me, Grayson. Make yourself useful, Grayson!
Come on, can't you run any faster, old man?
Stand clear. That did it. Now come on out.
Grayson and Carl are together again. Never thought I'd see this.
Well, desperate men do desperate things. Be told this way.
Here they come! I need a leg up. Compartment's up there.
was an ambush. I told you not to trust the McKee.
Yes, it's amazing the convict didn't get a vote.
It's enough plastic to blow those gun towers to high hell.
Uh-oh. We've got company. Where the hell are you going?
Over here, you big ape! Take cover!
Major Cartwright, over here!
Status report, Sergeant.
We've located a gun tower entrance, but the sewers are heavily defended. It's suicide to go that way.
Suicide mission? That's your speciality, Grayson. Or is it forte now?
Either way, I get to blow something up.
Private, lead Grayson through the sewers. Sergeant, come with me.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I get the rookie.
Survivors of the attack were scattered all over Rotterdam. Communication had broken down completely, not only between the squadrons, but between ground forces and British command back in Dover as well. For the first hours, military discipline was reduced to a struggle for survival,